So what are these barrels doing here?
Well, this is, I guess this is a barrel graveyard. We all like to use new oak, and after about three or four uses, the oak becomes irrelevant. They just turn into storage vessels. Most of these barrels are faulty of some kind, probably more chemically faulty. They have they're tainted with something bad, or they got holes in them. So they'll be turned into pot plants. Keep some happy homeowner very happy, I guess.